Hello friends, I am Champion Mahipal. Today we are going to learn about constructors with argument, or you can say overloading constructors. So here we are going to learn this with the help of this example. Here I have created one class student. In this I have used two data types, integer type rn and string type name. In the public, I have created my first constructor student with no arguments. Here I have just initialized the rn with 0 and name with none. I have created another constructor with two arguments in it. I have created this so that I can pass the value which I want to give to the to the members at the time of initialization of the object. Okay, so here I have given two parameter. One is integer type for the roll number and second is string type for the name. Then you can also give data to your object, assign data to your object with the help of this member function get data, and you can show your data with the help of put data. Okay, so in the main, what I have done, I have used three objects. First s, I have used nothing after that. So by default, the constructor, this constructor will be called for s, and for s2, this constructor will be called as two arguments are passed in it, and I have given value to s by s.getData, and then showed the value of s using s.putData and s2.putData for the s2. So now let us look at its output. Here is the output. In this, name champion roll number 1 for the s and name Mahipal and roll number 2 for the s2. This is about how we can use overloading constructors or constructors with argument. You can either create constructors with more or less arguments. Thank you very much.